retrograde intrarenal surgery primarily equipment involves this. The equipment, first equipment is the flexible scope. This is a fiber optic scope. Usual length is around 70 centimeters. The method of holding is like this. You will be perpendicular to the patient and the screen will be just in front of you. Perpendicular to the patient you will stand and screen is just in front of you. Usually this scope is held with right hand, all the four fingers gripping here and the thumb exactly on the flexion and extension point. The very tall hands are there, they should be kept like this. Short hands are there, they are kept like this. Usually the flexible ureteroscope contains naturally the eyepiece, light source card, connector, the connector for the water flushing as well as the laser fiber passing. And this is for the testing the leak in the system. Usually at this junction, 15 to 20 centimeter junction will be there. Laser fiber usually damages here. That's why this junction is vulnerable for the damage. Now coming to the movements, the front and back movement is the first movement, very important movement, predominantly controlled by the left hand. And other movement is, important movement is internal rotation, external rotation. For example, if it is like this, external rotation is like this, internal rotation is like this. On the right side of the kidney, it will be like that. And imagine the kidney is on this side, it won't be like this, it will be like this. All the anterior calyx becomes lateral, posterior calyx become medial. When you put the scope like this on the right side, 90% of the movement are inward movement. 90% movement is inward movement. Again, 90% of the movement is inward movement. External movement to see the anterior part and the medial part is not necessary. Same thing on the left kidney. For example, if it is standing like this, 90% of the movement is external movement, outward movement, external rotation. You rarely require this movement on the left kidney. So front and back movement, external and internal rotation, the flexion and extension. Usually this movement is not much required. Normally if we bend like this, we should not bend. We should bend like this, like this. The neutral position while doing RIRS is this, not this, and not this also. So the neutral position in RIRS is this, internal rotation, external rotation, front movement, back movement, and third movement is flexion and extension. Now coming to the fourth and fifth movement are, see in the finger, you can rotate and show the micro movement. And sixth movement is passive flexion against the wall of the calyx and then it goes down. That's all about the flexible scope. Guide wires and all are same. This is a disposable scope, which is a digital scope where this is there. And it is very lightweight, around 30-40 grams. Otherwise, movements are same. Internal, external, front and back, and micro movement, passive flexion. Flexion and extension. Now I am flexing. Flexion, 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 flexion. Now coming back, coming back, coming back. Extension. Now again, flexion, 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 deep inferior canal. Now again, extension. Front movement, like this you go, see arm, like this you go, 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 and back movement, like this you come back. Micro movement, where you will rotate gently like this, see arm, gently like this, minimum movement. It may not be appreciated, it may not be appreciated by the CM, but here fine movements will be there on this foam like this. Passive movement, observe my left hand, because it is not bending, I am pressing against the wall, I am pressing against the wall and going down like this. This is the passive movement, and it is in the inferior calyx, it is a passive movement like this. See, you can go more towards the medial passive movement, against the wall of the pelvis, I am pressing like this. You stabilize the scope here, the internal movement will show the left side CM. Internal movement show the left side calyces like this, and the external movement will show the pelvis. CM continue. Internal movement will show like this, external movement will show like this. External movement will show like this, external movement will show like this.